stop them.
Ain't none for you to worry about. Let's get you upstairs. You all fan out. Watch the rest of the boat. This sure shit wasn't an accident.
Stings a little.
Stop first!
Grab and cover!
Yes!
Got it!
Let's see it.
Move!
I will not have my re-election spoiled by this, Lou. Now, you said your men could handle this. Myself.
I'm on to you, buddy.
That's far enough, you wop asshole!
What the fuck, Lou?
Take another step and he gets it. You think I give a shit about some politician?
Please! Please, I don't even know what's going on!
Jesus, boy! I'll just sit here and catch my breath. Let me just do that. Let me just...
Fuck!
Hello, Lou.
Listen, I got money. You can have it. All of it. Just don't kill me.
I don't want your money. I want you to send a message to your brother.
Yeah. Anything. Oh, just say it. Just say it.
Lord Almighty.
State Senator Walter Jacobs was killed this evening in a fiery explosion aboard a riverboat. Local businessman Louis Marcano also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser.
When Lincoln left his gutted body on a statue commemorating Andrew Jackson, people were horrified. I mean, how could that be anything but a political statement?
I understand you supplied the heroin Georgia was selling.
Sí, certo.
Never wanted that in my city. Shit like that fucks with people's heads, makes them crazy. stupid. Brings down too much heat. Bourbon?
No, I do not drink.
Georgie tell you why I wanted to meet?
He said the nigger killed your brother. That you wish to disguise a deal between the two of us?
They found Lou tied to a statue over in the French ward. He was gutted like a goddamn catfish.
I apologize for your loss.
Lou fucked up. It's his own damn fault. Look here. I'm building a casino across the lake. I had it all set up to get gambling legalized. Now it's all a goddamn mess.
You want my money.
We'll need to get to the governor, and it ain't gonna be cheap.
I want to hear you say it.
Say what?
That you want my money. Say those words, please.
I want your money.
This is good. I will bring you the money, and in exchange, you will let me sell heroin in your city. And you will not interfere in any way.
Sure. Whatever you want. That's not the only...
You also wish me to kill the nigger. I will do that for you as well. I enjoy killing the niggers.
Jesus Christ.
That's where Sammy's used to be. No one wanted to live there, so they paved it over. Every now and then, something knocks the hell out of this country. Rattles it so hard, isn't much left but the foundation. And as painful as it is, we hope that this time, things are gonna be different. And that when it's time to rebuild, we won't just repeat what we've done in the past. And that maybe justice and peace will finally prevail. Justice and peace are hard, ain't they? Sometimes too hard. So we take the easy way.
Look who's decided to grace us with his presence.
Come morning, this city's gonna learn that their dear old Uncle Lou didn't die out there in the swamps when his riverboat sank. And when Lou dead, Sal's gonna be scrambling to figure out his next move. Meanwhile, we're gonna take control of the plowhouse, the cistern, and all the drinking and fucking in the French ward.
All I see is myself do the dirty work, like how I'm securing both rockets for you now. But when it comes to doling out the auction, you seem to forget my fucking name. Correct this now, lad.
You come in here preaching patience and understanding, yet out there, you just fuck with us. Last time you called me to secure one of those rackets, I didn't see jack shit for it. This time you don't call me at all. Consider yourself warned, because I'm on the fucking edge.
Come on, you know me. You got me running most of the fucking city. And hell, man, doing what I'm doing here for you is in my fucking blood. And I'll spill any amount of that blood to defend it. I'm toeing the line, Lincoln. That's gotta mean something.
Go against me here, and I suppose I'm just a mongo sop.
This turf's going to the Irish.
You lost your fucking mind if you think these crackers would pay you the same consideration if the roles were reversed.
This is a step in the right direction, but it's only one step. I'm gonna call this if no one else will.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.
Senator Walter Jacobs was killed this evening in a fiery explosion aboard a riverboat. Local businessman Louis Marcano also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser. Sources report that police suspect foul play given the possibly deliberate nature of the explosion. This tragedy, along with the recent murder of Judge Holden, raises troubling questions. Has the political turmoil and violence plaguing the rest of this great nation finally arrived in New Bordeaux? Only Tom will tell. This is New...
Go to town and Mary, buy Uncle John. He claimed he has a misery, but he's having a lot of fun. Oh, baby.